guys, it's Lila from Lazo's Fun Squad, and today I'm going to be showing you guys all of my fidgets. Some of my fidgets are downstairs. I'm not going to get those right now, but let's get into the video. So there's one that I made. I added about 6 different slimes together, and I added beads, and it made this really cool color. But it's pretty hard to stretch because I left it out a little bit. Here, let me put it. So if you look closely, you bring it into the ball and you stretch like this, and then you stretch it like that. It's supposed to make this really cool color. It's supposed to make that. Okay. That, I never think is really a fidget, but it came in this fidget box that I got all my stuff in. Okay. Now we're going to go over the stuff in my bin. Okay, let's open this up. Okay, first one is this. I have a tube. You stretch all the way. I don't want to do it because my sister's sleeping right now. Here, lightly. So you disconnect it all the way, and then you put it back together. That. What else? So I don't know if you guys saw, but there's a squishy thing with a net around it that when you squish it, all these little balls are there. Well, when I got the package, it was already ripped, so I had to take it off. But it's still fun to play with. Another one is I have 4 of these little men. I don't exactly know what they do. I think they're just supposed to do little, but I don't know what they do. One of them, I don't know what these are called. I don't know what any fidget is called, really, but you're supposed to move the ball, which is right here, around. I have another man. I have Rubik's Cube. I have this puzzle thing. Where's the ball? Okay, the ball is right there. Yeah, it doesn't work that much. I have one of these worms. I have 2 of them, a pink one and a green one, and they're the wormies. They're both the worms. I have an orange one of these. I have a green one of these. I ones where you have to take them apart and do a puzzle with them. I have this thing. I'll let you look at it for a second. So it goes out through here, goes down, and then either way, it goes that way or that way. And then it goes down all the way down here. Because all of this ink is right here. And if you shake it, it goes down much quicker. Another one. I have two fidget spinners. I have more than two fidget spinners, just these type of fidget spinners. So I have a yellow one and a green one. I have these rings. What they do is you twist them. And it's like they move and it's really satisfying. So you see that right there? That when you twist, it changes like that. Okay. This is the last thing. I saved it for last. It's the best thing. Peas. I have two of them. So what you have to do, you see how they look normal, right? They look normal and all. Well, when you squeeze them, little peas come out. The middle is gonna have a little face. The other two aren't. Same thing with this side. And those are all my fidget for today. I hope you guys like the video. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. I love you all so much, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.